Welcome to this video on Marubozu in action. In this video, you will identify the bullish Marubozu candles on TradingView and experiment on how to use them. So here we have a candlestick chart with a 1 hour time frame. If you actually want to identify Marubozu candles on the chart, you don't have to do much work with TradingView. You can simply click on indicators, type Marubozu, and select the pattern. This is an inbuilt code that TradingView has that will mark all the bullish Marubozu candles for you. So let's select that. Let's look at a different candle that is probably bigger in size. This one seems really nice. So look at this. It's a very big candle. It is pretty clear that after the candle appears, there is an extremely bullish sentiment. Let's check how much the market went up. After the Marubozu candle, the market went up almost 5.5%. That's huge. Let's try and identify a few more bullish patterns. We have one here as well. It's a small candle, and therefore the corresponding up move is also small, but it is still there. Over here, if you see, the candle is big. It has a good volume. However, the pattern still failed. The market did not go up. So Marubozus are a good indicator of the trend, but it does not mean that they will always work. That's an important lesson to take away. Let's try and identify a couple more just for our reference in the month of August. So in August, we had a green bullish Marubozu. It showed a weak trend. Again, we had another Marubozu, and the market went up pretty well. A small Marubozu, but not a very strong up move. Again, a small Marubozu corresponds to a smaller up move. A Marubozu with decent volume, but still, it failed. And two Marubozus in a row and a very good uptrend. By now you must be clear that even though Marubozus appear very frequently, at least on the 1 hour time frame, they might or might not always work. Let's park that thought for a moment. For now, all you need to understand is that a green Marubozu might indicate that the market goes up.